As many as 1.5 million Floridians are now eligible to vote with the passage of Amendment 4. Felons excluding murderers and sex offenders who have completed their sentence and paid their fines will now automatically have their voting rights restored. Political insiders say that the burden falls on the political parties to register them.
And we're talking about a state where in hotly contested statewide races, they're often decided by 100,000 votes or less. So a pool of potential 1.5 million votes is pretty significant.
A pending federal lawsuit is challenging the constitutionality of the clemency process put in place under Governor Rick Scott for being too subjective. So here this morning is Attorney Christine Michel with the Law Offices of Christine Michel to talk about what this means that now this is passed.
Yes, happy to be here this morning.
Thank you so much. So Amendment 4 passed. You know, of course, obviously a lot of people voted for it to pass.
Yes.
Others did not. So what does this mean going forward?
Yeah, this is huge. It absolutely changes the landscape. 1.4 million, maybe even a little bit more than that, eligible to register to vote now. Obviously excludes murderers.
Yes.
And sex crimes, but it's still, I mean, one in five African Americans were excluded from voting before. So this really, really opens up, could completely change the political landscape of what Florida looks like.
So when I was out doing election stories, I actually met a couple, a husband and wife were there. The wife was voting, the husband could not because he had had a felony in his past. And he said, you know, I paid for my crime, I did my time, and I want the right to vote. My wife is in there voting for Amendment 4, and that's why they went that day. So now this couple going forward will be able to go to the polls.
Starting in January. That's exactly what I was going to say next. January in 2019, this would automatically allow him to go and start registering to vote. As soon as it's certified, put into the Constitution, he's eligible.
Wow. So talk about the clemency process.
Yeah, and so a lot of people are wondering, okay, what does this mean for clemency? I've applied, I've been waiting 5 to 10 years, you know, waiting for this clemency process, and that's still going to be in place. That's not changing the clemency process right now. What it does is it allows people the right to vote. It doesn't change the entire process. It's only giving that right. And there are other rights that you lose if you're a felon. Those are not addressed by Amendment 4. So if you're in the clemency process, if you're trying to restore your gun rights or something else, you still go through that process. That's not going to change.
So what is Amendment 4 going to look like, though? I know you're saying that they'll have the right to vote, but what does that mean? Are they going to have to show some type of proof of something? I mean, how will this work, or will it just be like a everyday person who never had a felony?
The process of what that's going to look like, of how do you do the check and things like that, like has been said, is going to fall to political parties. But the language that they worked on and the people who drafted this and worked on this is a decades long process. They spent, I think, a year and a half just on the language of the amendment alone. And they did that so that it's automatic. That does not have to go through any extra processes. It can be put into the Constitution and immediately go into effect starting in January. So that means go register to vote. And I think there's some efforts being gathered together now in order to try and help with the registration process. How do we get 1.4 million people who are now automatically eligible to vote? How do we get those onto rosters? And that's going to be a working process.
Just last question here. I know they're telling me to wrap, but do you think it's going to change the way our next election goes?
Oh, absolutely. If we can get 1.4 million people who previously were not able to vote, that's going to change the landscape. Absolutely.
Thank you so much for coming on.
Of course.
Appreciate it.